This is the Rebound Coastal Bend, brought to you by Conviva. Visit us at convivacarecenters.com.
Well, the COVID-19 pandemic shut down an awful lot of our businesses early this year. One local distillery just reopened its doors a couple of weeks ago after being closed for 6 months. Our Rebound reporter Chelsea Torres has a look at how lessons from the pandemic helped those folks reopen.
Corpus Christi's first distillery opened 1 year ago, but when the novel coronavirus hit, they shut down, like many other businesses.
That was tough. Our profits dropped 90%.
Nathan Bitts, owner of Aerodrome Distilling, said as business started to plummet, he discovered a way they could do some good and still bring some money in.
We found ourselves in the very, very fortunate position of having 300 gallons of pure alcohol available to us when COVID hit.
Aerodrome Distilling donated $7,000 worth of hand sanitizer to the city of Corpus Christi.
After we donated that initial batch, we then sold it to try and kind of recoup some of our money and prepare for when we would open again.
As restrictions began to relax, Aerodrome Distilling was able to open its doors just a couple weeks ago. So they got back to work and are expanding their products. Aerodrome Distilling used about 300 gallons of alcohol just to make hand sanitizer. And with what was left over, they started producing their very own gin, the first of its kind here in Corpus Christi.
We're open now. We're selling food. So we have kind of evolved with the pandemic.
Bitt said the pandemic taught him that he couldn't be too comfortable with his business.
It's given me a lot of courage to do a little bit more risky things with the business now that we're open again.
Aerodrome Distilling is working on a 20-year bourbon that will also be the first of its kind in Corpus Christi. To abide by COVID-19 restrictions, Aerodrome Distilling does have limited hours and you have to make reservations. You can find more information on our website, ChrisTV.com. For the Rebound Coastal Bend, I'm Chelsea Torres.
And don't forget, if you have a story idea or perhaps a question about the coronavirus or the Rebound, all you have to do is email us at rebound@christv.com.